I can't lie, man. His match has been actually sick this fatal four way, but geez, man. With Seth and Kevin sticking together. Emmy just tried to kick MVP. But they've buried Bobby underneath the barricade. Tables ruined, barricade ruined. That's what's about to happen. Shield style. Oh, God. Big E's spine, man. Oh, God, Big E and Bobby are in. And then... they don't look happy. I mean, you want to cast your eyes back to the last year's WrestleMania, the WrestleMania before. Seth and Kevin Owens. One of the best of friends, you know, like that. This has gone up into the arena on both stairs. It's gone backstage. Oh, I love this. Oh, God. Kevin Owens has got Bobby and Big E to deal with. He's going through that merch table. He's going through that merch table. You're in argue through the merch table. And Big E and Bobby just look at each other. He's gone back down by the crowd. Oh, Seth, where did he come from?
Now you see Rollins attempting to regain control, fighting with Lashley and Ian. One of the auditoriums here in the arena.
Never, no count out, no disqualification.
Oh, Kevin!
Kevin Owens!
Oh, my gosh!
Flatten the field!
Anyone oh, spear from Bobby Lashley. Super kick from Kevin Owens. Oh, tried to let the stunner in. Spear from Lashley. Oh, this could be over. Oh, dreams do come true because I'm about to get Bobby versus Brock. Oh. Yes, Brock. Yes, you know them way there, Brock.
A comment. I do have a comment. Tell Roman Reigns I'll see him this Friday on SmackDown.
told you guys. I told all of you, bro. He's going after both of them titles, bro. Unify the bastards. But I need Roman to win and unify me, you know, like.
You know, like.